A man condemned to death tells us about his last 24 hours. We dive into the thoughts of this man whose identity and crime are unknown. Memories of his old life, living conditions in prison, and even describes how he will probably be executed in the public square, serving as a spectacle to the general public. Nevertheless, he still has hope of being pardoned and thinks of men to whom this has already happened. What do you think will happen to him? Death or pardon?